everybody, it's Jody. It's another edition of Furry Friday. I have a volunteer staff favorite here. Her name is Jasmine. She's a six-year-old pit bull mix. Jasmine's been here since April, and it's now the middle of January, so she's been here a long time. She's really, really unbelievable. I mean, this is her. When I first went into her kennel to walk her, her kennel presentation is a little tough because she's very reactive and wants to get out because she's very excited about getting out. But the first time I went in there to get her out, she absolutely laid down, rolled over, was a little afraid of me in the beginning because she didn't know who I was. Took 3 seconds and off we went on a great walk. She was so excited to get out. She does pull on the leash initially, but just when she settles into her walk, she's absolutely fabulous. I've talked to the big dog playgroup people. They said that she did pretty good, but she's gonna have to be with a gentle and dainty group just because she is a little timid, a little shy, and doesn't want a rough house like with the other big dogs. What else can I say about her? She knows how to sit, she runs around the exercise yard, she plays with her ball, she loves belly rubs, and she loves to just be with her people. She's absolutely fabulous, and she doesn't deserve to be here a moment longer. She does have a little bit of teeth that need to be cleaned, and she's got a little eye issue going on, but that's certainly treatable, and she is ready to go, and she is my girl. So please come down and get her. Everybody loves her here, but we just wanted to find the right home. So please come and get her. Her name is Jasmine. She's in 400, and she's ready to find her best family ever. Thanks so much.